Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a 3D text animation that a lot of editors use these days. Want this? First, type any text you want. After that, make a solid layer. After that, hide the text layer and add element effect to the solid layer. Go to custom layers, choose your text layer in path layer. Go to scene setup. Click extrude and choose any texture for your text. Now close scene setup. Go to group 1 particle look. Make a keyframes on particle size like me. Copy my graph. Make sure that you're on speed graph. Adjust the graph to your liking. Now click multi-object and enable it. Make a keyframe on X rotation and follow me. Copy my graph. Now make a keyframe on X displace and follow me. Copy my graph. Now go to deform twist and enable it. Make a keyframe and follow me. Copy my graph. You can always adjust the values to your liking. Hope you guys learned something new. See you guys on the next one.